Red Mountain Creek with the lemonade water, and this is how it looks when it's frozen. The colors are really, really pretty. You follow it all the way down there. And then there's Gypsy. We're the only one here right now, but it's really cool seeing this different outlook of this creek every season.